Hi guys, so today we're doing a little different one, which is, I think it's Power Wash Simulator, and I've gone for career mode. I've kind of seen glimpses of this on with other YouTubers, and then obviously I've kind of heard there's apparently loads of lore to it with game theory. That's it. I've actually not really seen much of it. But the looks of it, like I said, genuinely I've not seen anything other than like a little bit of gameplay. So it looks like you do the jobs, you get the money. So this job will get us £150. Okay, if only, I'm sorry, that was real. I'd wash cars all day for 150 quid, like a car. Oh, it's like a small kind of van thing. Oh, sorry, all right. Jump, select nozzle, select extension. How do I spray? Use washer. It's a lower one. Next nozzle, rotate equipment. Aim. Oh, I kind of wanted the analog sticks to be aim. Oh, there we go. It's pretty easy. Rotate the nozzle. What's that one? Ooh. That's the one I know we use to clean everything. Just like... there's so much in depth to it. I mean, I did see a gnome in like one of the next levels, which you can do, so I am wondering if that gnome does anything. Oh wow, we do. I wondered if we have to clean that bit. That's right. Apologies. I don't know if this is a glitch or if I'm meant to be doing this, but we're gonna do this. I suppose there must be lore then if it's like someone's moving out. I'm sure they could do with a pressure washer person. I will say at the moment we have literally only earned 15 quid. Okay, so you can, like, you can get the window clean. Okay, and we've got 4 stars so far. It's 98% clean. Think it's going to be these bits. Ompa's door height. I've done it all, I think. Oh, a minute. We got a trophy though. I would like to mention I am playing this on the PS5, so as well. So we got a trophy and we got our full 150. So that's good. Oh wow, you can watch yourself. Okay. Did not realise that was going to be a thing. Clean the back garden nets for £450. Surely if I clean the pebbles, they're just going to fly everywhere. I mean, this seems like a lot of work, this one. Garden, if you're garden gate door that colour. Like mainly because I think the rain would wash some of it off, surely. Wow, so we've done the gate though, at least. Apparently, we've already earned. Oh no, that's lost money as well. Yeah, the better nozzles. Just don't remember certain parts, like binging, shall we say? I'm like, yay! And then you just turn around and realize I've done like one itty bitty section.
Like, does no one ever ask how you can, how would your garden get this absolute grimy? Like, seriously. At this point, I am kind of curious and I would like to know. I definitely think next time before we do another one, I need to see if we can upgrade some of these nozzles. Do they not come out their back door? Like, we've clearly got a dog. Have you not been letting it outside? Because the amount of rubbish it would traipse in. And how bad it would be for, like, the dog's health. Okay, so later on we can get cleaning liquid, apparently. Before I was at 150 quid for the car. That's not that, that's really good. Like, 450 for this shit? No, sorry. He deserves more money for this. They do, whatever, but still. I mean, we've done quite a bit of it, which is good. Just don't look that way. Just this way. Wean us in. So you've seen a gnome. It was like, I was like, oh, next we're going to be cleaning a gnome or something. We're just straight away like, here's a garden full of crap. Like, and you don't think about it. So I was like, oh, is it lattice, fencing? I never thought I was going to have to clean that as well. And then I suppose that's just me being naive. I would also mention this was free on PlayStation Plus, this game. It's been out for quite a while. And it is one of those ones I was actually genuinely looking at some point to pick up, just for a bit of a laugh. But as I said, it was free on PlayStation Plus, so. Which, every free game helps, because it saves money. Especially if it was one you were going to pick up in the first place. Who has a garden with like two giant bloody rock pools? And then doesn't even look after the damn things. Like, serious? Yeah, I'm doing too badly for someone that's never played this game before. Can we do that thingy again? I'll press it in a minute and we'll work. I'll work it out in a minute. But I was trying to do the thing which showed you all the dirt is, I suppose. I think the pool's pretty clean. There we go, that's how to do it. Really? Oh, wow. How am I supposed to get that stuff off then? Right, so I've at least done the bottom of the friggin' pool now. Pond, pool, whatever. This pole is like the worst bit. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I don't know how you're supposed to get some of these bits.
Right.
So I'm gonna cry because I thought I was done here, but I'm clearly not. We're gonna do this bottom bit. So that's why it's not coming up clean, apparently. Right, so everything over there is definitely clean now in that sense. So yeah, I know that side. I think we should finish over here. I wish when you flashed it, though, it flashed, like, different colours, shall we say, for, like, yellow or whatever it is means you've got to clean it, but a different colour means you've done that area. Ooh, I need to fidget and move because, ouch, I'm not comfy. Ooh, there we go. I'm going to sit on my feet and then moan about it later, I'll be fine.
It's like a Resident Evil, like, badge. Well, we've hit the 50% mark at least. I suppose at least the flowers are getting the water. Right, so I think we've done everything apart from the parasol. Okay, right. I didn't know if I could let go or not. I Okay. Thank you. I was just like, how do I put it down now? Right, so stop. Right, I think then we have done everything this end. So it'd literally be jumping down here. So I think get the stairs down quick. came out a lot of... Oh my gosh, thank God for that. Really? I'm kind of hoping it's saved, just a bit of it, because, yeah. I can't even see where that one was. We've definitely earned some money from it, because I can see it up there. Oh, good. It did actually save, so. Because I so nearly cleaned that freaking pond, and oh my gosh. Yeah. Thank God for that. Oh my gosh. Yes. That's the button press.
That's what I was like, why is it not coming up? fidget in again. Ooh.
I've literally thought the lawnmower would be one of the easiest bits to do. Right, I gotta get the scissor thingy, don't I? Imagine if you got graded on this for like the amount of water you also used. Like, oh my gosh. Oh, wow. Apparently 99%. So something isn't 100%. Can we see any yellow flashing? Like anything? I've done this whole building. Definitely not that. Ooh, genuinely, oh, an itch. Can't see anything. Right. So, swing sofa, which is going to be... I didn't realize I had to do the underneath of the damn thing. Right. Two fence posts, apparently. So they're going to be these up here, aren't they? Thank you. I don't know what the fence post it could be then, because this one. I really don't know what fence. It says fence posts, so it has to be like these. There we go, it's that bit. When you watch it like that, it looks so quick. Oh my gosh. So what can we buy? Anything like power washers? Oh, I think for 250 quid we could order a better power washer, I suppose. Equipment. What are these nozzles? Have a look. We got another trophy, which is cool. Ooh, we can order like funky costumes and gloves and stuff. Oh, we already own that one, apparently. Right, that should make it easier for next time, at least. Oh, we can buy actual like suits, okay. Right, so that's all I'm gonna do today because that last one just took forever, and I think like next time we might do the dinosaur one. I think it's a dinosaur slide, but yeah, otherwise it's just, yeah, it's gonna, like, it's already 20 past 11, so it would go well into like 1 o'clock in the morning. So don't forget, if you want to see more videos, this to like and subscribe. Don't forget to check out all my other videos, because you've got like 100% on Princess Peach's Showtime, games like Resident Evil. I will be doing the new Silent Hill when it comes out, and the new remastered version of Paper Mario. But thank you very much for watching, and I will see you very, very soon.